smells better out of this, maybe. Yeah, I think I'm always gonna go for the glazed cup. I think.
By making something like this that cuts through ice and balances magnets and stuff like that. So yeah, and I quite like science as well, so it's quite interesting to learn other academic stuff to incorporate with your art and stuff like that.
Here's a magnet. I'm going to place that on there. And I can already feel it repelling me. There it is.